So I'm going to tell you what I do on a cold and windy day. I got myself a whole chicken and I cook it for me and the boy who can't take his eyes off the chicken. And this is what I do on a cold and windy day. I InstaPot because I have a generator and what the hell. I don't have to cook everything on the fire. Now there's a whole bunch of chicken giblets and some things that were inside the chicken, like a neck and a liver and all that. I put that in the InstaPot and then I put those at the bottom. And then I'm going to put this. What's that? Okay, stop teasing that dog. And then I'm going to put it in the InstaPot and then we'll go take it somewhere and I'll show you what I do next. Next, I'm going to add 1 cup. Ouch. Of my Berkey water. Oh, see. 1 cup. Where's 1 cup? Where the heck is it? Is that 1 cup exactly? Doesn't have to be exactly. Anyway, so that's 1 cup of my filtered Berkey water. The filter in my Berkey filter. So I'll put 1 cup of water in there. Then all the juices out of this chicken will make up like the whole InstaPot practically of stuff. Okay, now we'll go out.
Someone wants some chicken.
Okay, next thing is to put the top on. There it is. I put the pan in the InstaPot. Now watch this. You line the top up right there. So make sure you get the red thing in there, the filter, the sealer. Yeah, right. You just line it right up. There we go. And then you twist it. Did I see a dog hair? And you take that dog his hair off of there. Okay, there we go. Now, we'll take it and go to the next bed. Okay, it's such a beautiful day today. I just got one problem. I'm not too sure where to plug the cord into. Oh well, maybe I'll just leave the cord out. It's probably not good for the cord anyway. So I'll just go get some wood now and go on from here.
New neighbor. Over there, lights. We all like to park far away from each other. He's up on the hill though, it's gonna be kind of cold. But it'll be nice when it rains in a few days. It's gonna rain. All right, let's get this fire started. Okay, go back over here. I took the InstaPot out for a few minutes so I can get the fire going. And then I'll just stick that InstaPot in there. And we'll see how long it takes that chicken to cook. How do you like my sign? You think that's welcoming? I know, I get such a kick out of myself. All right, let's get this fire going. Surely, surely you didn't think I was gonna do that, did you? No. I had you going there though, didn't I? I'm going to cook my InstaPot with my generator. Turn that on, push on manual, cook it for 50 or 60 minutes because I like it falling off the bone. And take one more look inside. Yeah, I have no seasoning in there because I season it afterwards because I share it with my dog. I just like that. I never had so much problems putting the top on until Lucky told me how hard it was for him to put it on. Now I'm having problems. It's very simple. You go over here. You put it in there like that. Yeah, there's a couple dog hairs with that. And you make sure it's not on ceiling. And you come out here and you push manual. And then 60 minutes. But I don't have it plugged in. I don't have the generator going because then you couldn't hear me. You can barely see it because the sun's coming down. All right, I'll be back. I love the generator. Turn it on. Hey. Look how quiet that is, I tell you. I always have it on low. I always have it low and it gets higher if it needs it. And so now we can go over here. It's off. Push manual. 60 minutes because that's about all I cook in here and it will automatically start to pressurize. The
pressure is on high. There it goes. All right, we'll be back in an hour. One more look at the sunset. It's going down. Damn, it's pretty out here.
All right, here's the next part. It's getting close. I think it's about 10 minutes left on that. What do you think? Yeah, but the wind came up. It's freezing out there. This is why I like cooking on the InstaPot. The sun has come down and I gotta go out there. Oh, that doesn't look good. It's because there's a screen there. And the wind is nasty. All right, I'll wait about another 10 minutes till that goes off. Then I'll go get it. There's a storm a-brewing.
Well, it got too cold out there, so I didn't want to videotape it, and it's noisy with the generator, so I brought it in here. Let's see if I can get this off. So you can see, it's a plain chicken with no seasoning. But I can season my part really good, and seasoning barking in the dark. Stop! Jeez. And that is it. And the giblets are on the bottom. I'm sure they're all done. I hope it's done. I have to do my thermos. What do you call it? Thermostat. No, thermo thingy. That's it. So here is Seismic's share. You ready, Seismic? Yeah. And I'll tell you, this is so moist, this chicken. The bone just pulled right out. This is the way I like it. So I cooked it for 60 minutes and then I let the release off outside. And then I brought it in. It's really windy and nasty out there. Okay, here goes. What is Seismic? You can't see because it's dark. But he's having fun.
So I was just looking out my window. And let's see if you can see it. What this is.
But it could be an alien. Or a big, where'd it go? Right there. So I looked through my binoculars and it looks like something's coming straight down, like a meteorite or something.
I had my glasses off. Well, you can't see it. Look at this guy. Oh, look at that sky. Isn't that pretty? It's a pretty sky. Pretty dirty, dark looking. All right, where's this thing? There it is. I think that's a meteorite. Still up there. Did they set off a rocket or something? What could that be? I can't look at my binoculars and this at the same time.
Well, what you can't see, because I'm just have my smartphone here, is that it's got like a little trail behind it and it's like heading right to Earth. Oh, it could be like that movie. What was that movie I just watched? Don't Look Up. That's a good movie on Netflix. That's a good movie. Well, I'll let you know if it crashes or whatever.